at the video earlier, but now he's just wearing glasses? No. I'm a mad scientist. Jerry, rig everything off. We are unboxing, which I hope, I have ordered a lot. And this could either be a series of Star Trek models, or the weapon replica, I believe. So let's find out. By the way, how cool are these glasses? And then if I do this, came out, I believe it was £150, and I saw it and I wanted it. And I got it for 50, and I think it's brand new. So this is the Borderlands 3 Malawan pistol. Now, I thought it was an SMG because I basically exclusively use SMGs in work, watching CCTV, there's some downtime, and obviously I can't look at social media, books, movies, and things like that, because it takes concentration, but eBay, you know, just makes no sense. But it's a pistol, which is news to me, but let's have a look. May be mistaken for a firearm by law enforcement officers or others. That altering the coloration or markings required by applicable law or regulation serves to make the product look more like an actual firearm is dangerous and may be a crime, and that brandishing or displaying the product in public may cause confusion and may be a crime.
Brand new, like, this presentation is awesome.
1-to-1 scale replicas. Slide down the battery lid, and these batteries cost us. Don't have any batteries in, unfortunately. So the battery's going there, I'm assuming. I believe there's like lights and sounds and dials that do stuff. Price was 150 for that, and I think if I'd paid 150 quid, I wouldn't really feel like I got the money's worth. But for 50, fuck yeah,
that's so cool.
Right, I'm gonna go do some bolt hunting.